Hi there.
Today we'll be talking about unit conversion. Okay, so let me begin with an example here. So convert 1000 kilogram per meter cubed to gram per cc. Okay, we have to use this conversion here. Now let's go to the problem. Our problem is 1000 kilogram per meter cubed. Okay, let's expand this guy. 1000 is 1000 kilogram on the top. Then you have meter times meter times meter. Okay. Now I'll write this as this 1000. Okay, 1000 kilogram meter times meter times meter. 1 times 1 times 1 times 1. So because you have 4 units, this 1, 2, 3, 4, that's why I'm multiplying this by 4 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4 ones, right? So now the goal is to replace these all 4 ones by something so that all those units here will be cancelled out. Okay, so let's replace this one. Okay, so this one, let's replace this one by using this expression here. Okay, so here, how do you get rid of kilogram on the top, right? So if you divide both sides by kilogram here, 1000 gram divided by 1 kilogram, 1 kilogram divided by 1 kilogram, which is 1, right? So this is 1. So meaning 1 equals 1000 gram divided by 1 kilogram. Okay, so now the kilogram is on the bottom, right? So this kilogram will cancel with the top one. Okay, let's rewrite this one. 1000 kilogram meter meter meter, right? So this guy is written as this guy here. Okay, 1000 gram divided by 1 kilogram. Now see that this kilogram cancel with gram, right? Now similarly, this one can be replaced by this relation. Okay, but from here we can write 1 as, my goal is to get rid of meter, right? Okay, so we can replace meter. How should we rewrite this expression here so that we can get rid of meter? So remember, the meter is on the bottom. Okay, so that's why you have to divide both side by 100 centimeter. If you do that, 100 centimeter divided by 100 centimeter equals 1 meter divided by 100 centimeter. So this is 1, right? This is 1. So meaning this implies 1 meter divided by 100 centimeter equals 1. Okay, so these all three will be replaced by this expression here. Okay, let's write, because we have 3 ones, we have to write this guy 3 times. Okay, 1 meter divided by 100 centimeter, 1 meter divided by 100 centimeter, 1 meter divided by 100 centimeter. Okay, now let's see that. Let's see what happened here. Meter, 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 meter. They all canceled out, right? Meaning we got rid of meter. Okay, so similarly kilogram, kilogram, they cancel out, right? So what are we left with? We are left with 1000, this 1000, you have 1 on the bottom here, right? 1000, then multiply with 1000, this 1000, that's what we have on the top, right? So this is gram, okay? This is gram. Now, what is on the bottom? 1 times, 1 times, 100 times, 100 times, 100, right? So which is 100, 100, 100, right? So now you have centimeter here, centimeter here, centimeter here. So all three gives you centimeter cubed. So this means, so you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So they all cancel each other. So meaning 10 to the 6 gram divided by 10 to the 6 centimeter cubed, which is 1 gram per cc.